All right, everybody, this is an immediate reaction to the Lee Cronin-directed Evil Dead Rise. Lily Sullivan is the star of this one, who plays Beth. This movie is gory, it is disturbing, it is creepy, and I think it's a really kind of old-school horror film. It is not for the faint of heart. Okay, look, did they rely on jump scares? There's a couple of those, but it just relies on being fucking creepy.